The problem with this business is you have to be extremely patient. And if you want to really get great photography and you want to make great observations, you have to wait and wait and wait and wait. And it's not always easy.